felt my line go.
Okay. What do you mean? It's food. Fish are food, and they're your friends. I don't like using these mealworms. First of all, they're hella gross. They have like little teeth. And second of all, they're really hard to handle. Like, worms are nice and squishy and malleable. These have like a hard candy shell on them, dude. It's like the M&M of worms for fish. Do it. Don't talk about it. Be about it. That kind of scared me a little bit. What? Yeah, little buddy. That looks more like a caprese salad. Taco salad. Let's name all the salads. What do we got? Cobb, Caesar, chefs, taco salad, side salad, caprese salad, potato salad, egg salad. Oh, where are the big bluegills? What? Pizza fries? I mean, I don't know. Seems like a bit much. Yes, teriyaki fries. Maybe a little cheeky. And soaked in teriyaki sauce. Yes. Did you just call me a communist? It's not nice, sir. See, these little mealworms look like teeth. They're gross. They're all, like I said, they got like a hard candy shell on them. Ugh. Yeah, it's like a little crunch. Oh, what was that, dude? Catch it. What was that, bro? I don't think fish live in trees, but I could be wrong. Oh, he tried to eat the weight. He slapped the freaking split shot, bro. Like, what are you doing, guy? There he hit the weight again. Oh, no, he didn't jack me fully. There we go. Beautiful. That's a beautiful thing right there, Andrew. We said that already. Didn't we? Fruit salad. Trying to entertain that whole, that's a show, no thanks. Oh, you dummy. It's a bass. Jeez. What are you doing, guy? You can't eat the mealworm, it's not for you. Get over here. Stop it. Stop it. Hey, hey, hey. Buster. Go bye-bye. Now he took my mealworm. Now I gotta reach in the little bucket and get bit by a worm. Gross. Ooh. He pooped. Shit all over the place. A fish. Just took a big dookie in my freaking boat, dude. What? What you got there, homie? 10 pounder or what? To thread the worm onto the hook. If you just dangle it there, they'll just pick it clean. Always thread. Oh! Oh, that bass went cuckoo for that thing, dude. But I don't want the bass. I want the boogle. Jeez Louise. Son of a biscuit. What have we here? Let's try that again. Sir, I got fish poo on my fingers. No, I will not be licking it off. Fish poo. I got the poo hand. This dummy? Why? Why do you keep taking it? Stop it. It's mine. Stupid bass. Get out of here. God, they're just swarming on it. Oh, there we go. What'd you say? My butthole's starting to hurt. That was funny. Bit of a breezy. See? See what happened? That's a possibility. No. No, not yet. Was it good? Melted the cheese? How did you do that? Oh yeah. These, dude, it's to the point now where these bluegills are following me. Damn it. I might switch to the little jig, dude, because I'm kind of tired of baiting up every time. Dude, there's hundreds of them right here just following me. Well, they're getting it. they see their buddies too. They're like, no, buddies, come back. Why are you even messing with it? I'm just saying. Oh, I'm almost stuck in the weeds. Probably. You should see how many hundreds of them are right here, dude. There are literally hundreds of them. Are fun for everyone, dude. That's a nice one. Yeah, okay. Right, buddy. Switch lures. Now gonna use a little jig. That little gold head on it. Cause I'm tired of messing with those gross mealworms. Nasty. Holy crap, first cast with the jig. Oh, fat, look at that fatty, dude. Oh my god. Oh my, the trout magnet, dude, that's a slap. Oh my god. Yeah, that is. Oh, it's peeing. Oh, it's peeing. Yeah, good lord. Look at that. Oh. Look at that thing. Wowzers. Holy cow. Hold on, let me string him and then I'll show you the jig. Dude, that's a fatty. This is a really long stringer. I bought it at the marina at the Delta because I forgot mine. But here's the jig. You can use different trailers.
It's like got a little gold head on it. Hook, and then you can use different little rubber trailers. But watch this, dude. Look down in the water.
Cheeseburgers. I got the fries that'll cross your eyes. Well, I've done that before. I limited I had a trout limit one time, and I had it tied to a rock, and I stepped on the rock, and the rock came loose. I was like, no! Lost it all. Dude, why am I drifting? Summon the breeze. Yeah, come here and watch this shit, dude. This shit's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Oh. Alright, hold on. The trailer. They pick at that trailer and try to pull it off. Just slapping it. There's a big one. Oh. Yep, see, almost ripped my trailer off. Hold on, get in position, dude. Watch this. I'll freaking eat it while I'm trying to eat it while I'm moving over here.